While I would never accuse Republican Representative Jim Jordan of being a secret Democrat, I do have to wonder his motivation for a recent piece of advice that he gave to Republican candidates across the country. During a recent interview on Fox News, when asked about the Dobbs decision overturning Roe versus Wade, and how that is hurting Republicans in the polling, hurting Republican candidates, Jim Jordan responded and gave this advice to Republican candidates. Lean into it. We're the pro-life party. We're going to protect the sanctity of human life, and Democrats have the radical position. They're the ones that think that you should be able to take the unborn child's life right up until their birthday, for God's sake. That is frightening, so lean into it. We're the party that's going to protect the sanctity of human life like we've always been. This was a huge win for the precious nature of human life, and I don't think we should shy away from it. Oh, dude, I agree. Like, lean into it as hard as you can, Republicans. Every time you go out there and you talk to a crowd of people, make sure they know that you support not letting women control what happens with their own bodies. Let's see how that plays out. Oh, we don't even have to wait, by the way, because we've already seen it. Not only have Democrats shot way up in the polls to the point where they may actually retain control of the House of Representatives, Republicans are now poised to lose seats in the Senate following that Dobbs decision. And we have Republican candidates, some of the more extreme Republican candidates, at least about a dozen of them, that have totally scrubbed the abortion section off of their websites because they know it's a toxic issue for them. A majority of Americans do not support that Supreme Court decision. A supermajority, by the way. A supermajority of Americans support the right of women to be able to terminate a pregnancy. Because y'all went a little too far, right? I always compare it to Icarus. You're doing fine. You're flying along. You're winning. You're free. You've escaped. But you flew too close to the sun because you got too greedy. Your hubris and your arrogance and your pride have become your downfall. Because it's not just enough, right, that you got abortion outlawed. You had to say, hey, guess what? Even in the cases of incest and rape. And then you went out there, not you specifically, Jim, but other Republicans said, rape babies are an opportunity. It's an opportunity for the woman who was literally just injected with the semen of a rapist and now forced to change her entire life forever because of Republican policies. Very few people in this country actually support that, believe it or not. And Republicans, as Jim Jordan is saying, should lean into it. Start talking about that. Tell these women, hey, if you get raped, what a good opportunity for you. Think of all the possibilities that can come from that. So I guess if you're getting raped, you should immediately start thinking like, oh, I wonder what color I'm going to paint the nursery. Is that what you want, Jim? Because that seems to me like that's what you want. And by all means, keep talking about it. Please tell Republicans, give them this terrible advice to keep talking about it and embrace it. Because I promise you, you do that, any Republican, you follow Jim Jordan's advice, you've just handed control of the House back to the Democrats once again for at least another 2 years, hopefully longer. I know what a lot of you out there are thinking. You're thinking, wouldn't it be amazing if you could wear the Ring of Fire logo across your chest? Well, now you can. Just head on over to our Teespring page to find some awesome merch we're offering for our viewers. We have more designs that are going to be added in the near future, so just follow the link in the description or take a peek at the shelf of merchandise under this video. Thanks for watching.